Welcome, I am Dr. Gaurav Dixit from Indian Institute of Technology, Roorkee. You would see me in the video lectures of the course on Business Analytics and Data Mining Modeling using R. This course is for data science and analytics enthusiasts, people who look to data to find solutions to challenging business problems. Positions like business analyst, data scientist, and data engineer are some of the profiles which are offered by industry. This particular course is suitable for final year BTech, MTech, and MBA students looking to specialize in business analytics and information systems area. Analytics firms and large firms with analytics vertical prefer to employ students with such kind of expertise. This course is developed to provide you solid and advanced foundation to be successful in these roles. The popular statistical and data mining software platform R has been used in most part of this course because of its popularity in industry and academia. This course provides you basic foundation in analytics and data mining modeling process and then focus on predictive analytics in particular. In this particular course, I have been able to cover following supervised learning techniques: multiple linear regression, k-nearest neighbors, neobayes, classification and regression trees, neural networks, logistic regression, discriminant analysis. I hope this course helps you in achieving your dreams in data science arena and beyond. Good luck.